Hey guys, it's me Morpheus, it's Carlos here, and right now, you guys saw in my last video that I had to take off that Switch Easy shield, okay, which was really decent, pretty nice. It did exactly what I wanted it to. It protected my phone, no scratches, no nothing. A lot of people say, oh, that's cheap, don't use it. Well, you know what, it gave me a little bit of practice on how to do these installs, and it did exactly what I needed it to, so I just sprayed this with the iClear. What I'm doing is I'm prepping my phone, getting it ready, so that I can go ahead and install. You guys, you geeks out there know exactly what this is just by looking at it. You know what company that is, right? Yep. That's the Power Support Anti-Glare. Okay, now if you guys remember, with the Air Jacket came one anti-glare, one crystal, and no dots. So when I took it back, I told the dude, his name is Anthony, super cool guy over at my Apple store. I told him that don't put this on the shelf, get rid of it, because you're missing parts. He took these out, and you know, because I think they usually check to make sure you give everything back. He went ahead, checked it out, saw it. He says, okay, so you're missing product, here you go. I was like, well, you know, these were in there, you know, everything was cool, it's just that it was missing those dots I want. The guy says, all right, well, you know, here's your product, you can have these. Kind of slid them on the table and just kept telling me, okay, so you have missing product, no problem. What I'm doing here in the background is I got my iClear and I'm just making sure I'm totally clean here. I'm doing this in my living room. I'm sorry, my dining room. Totally clean. Make sure this iPhone is totally clean. And what I'm doing is I'm switching between the microfiber, which is a little wet, to the chamois, which has no lint on it at all. It's just like, you know, what came with the iPhone. And we're totally just wiping this down. Make sure we got no oils anywhere on this phone. And we don't. Let me open it up, pick it up. We're totally clean here, baby. Alright, so now that I know that we're totally clean on this face, no compressed air, no nothing. You know, if I mess up, big deal. I got my pack of two clear power supports that I bought, plus the other one that Anthony gave me. Alright, so just make sure there's nothing left on here. Make sure we're totally clean, which we are. We're going to take this power support. Yeah, a lot of people are asking me to do this. You know what I mean? Do it on camera. Take your time. We want to see how this is done. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to peel this power support back. There we go. I'm going to pull it back about halfway. And I'm going to hold that back end with my finger. And we're just going to take our time here. We're going to line this up. Now the power support seems to be cut really well. I saw Yo Bonus's video and his was cut immaculate. Now, I'm pretty happy with that. No, I'm not. So I'll back it out a little bit and I'll tilt it a little bit more until I'm happy with it. A little bubble there. Let's back it out and we'll start all over. I'm pretty satisfied with that. My edges are pretty well. I have the same amount on everything here. So, I'm just going to hold this back, hold that extra flap, give this a quick wipe, make sure we got nothing left. Good. And we're just going to let this suck itself onto the face. Alright guys, so there you see it. It's just turning a different color, kind of a black color, as it's sucking itself to the face here. Now we're going to remove the rest of this, and we're going to freestyle this right on down. We go. You guys see, this isn't hard, alright? Just take your time. You guys are really intimidated easily. Okay, now before, you see it sucking itself down. Before I drop this all the way, I'm just going to start in the center. There we go. No bubbles at all, people. Alright, and I'm going to, this corner here is going to be my last corner. We're just going to drop that. You ready for it? One, two, done. Sucked itself right on down. It does feel a little weird on there. Alright, that does feel excellent though. We're going to pop this on. There it is. You can see the glare on it is not as shiny, it is diffused. Out in the sunlight it'll work even better. And what you're seeing now is on the camera. So you guys can do a before and after on this. You know, rewind my video to the beginning and check it out. And you'll see that you can see the bulbs. You can see the design of my ceiling lamp there. Now it's diffused. You know, it does exactly what it's supposed to. Let's change this wallpaper out real quick. There's my damn code at once. Good. It's on vibrate because it didn't click. Good. Alright, so yeah, that's really nice. Alright, let's change this wallpaper out. Yeah, the sensitivity is still there. There's me. There's the girls. Let's go to my wallpapers here. Let's see what we got. Here we go. Just for an AO bonus. Nah. So yeah, this here is pretty decent here, alright? It does feel a little different. It's not as crystal-y as I thought it would be. You know, feels a little weird. Alright, guys, there's my wife. No, I'm kidding. So, you know, it's a little weird. Here we go. Let's give it the thing different. There we go. Alright, so we're happy with that. We'll click it. Use as wallpaper. Great. Set it and forget it. Good deal. So, yeah, it does... It feels a little weird, you know what I mean? You can feel that little graininess to it. It does have a little sheen to it, so when you look at it, it's not as shiny, which is what I liked out of the crystals, out of the Switch Easy sticker, the shield, out of the Griffin, out of the Belkin. I've used a lot, all right? And you see, come on, guys, that wasn't hard. That's totally perfect. There's no gaps, there's no bubbles, we're lined up on both sides. This was a freestyle mix that I did, you know what I mean? You know, bubbles, no bubbles. Is that a bubble right there that's showing up on camera? No. Is that a... No, okay. The home button is a little bit oddly cut, you know what I mean? You can see it, there it is, a little bit. But you know what? Who cares? Again, if it works, great. I got no bubbles right where I need it to be. I'm probably gonna rock this. Here's my wife calling right now. Hello? Hey, babe? Aim?
Yes?
Say hello to all of YouTube. I'm recording right now.
Hello?
Let me call you back, all right? Let me finish up what I'm doing. I feel like Sean when his mom walked into the room.
All right.
All right, babe. Love you.
Love you, too.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye.
Here's my wife. I swear she's got a digital leash on me. As soon as I mentioned her name, bang, she came up. Anyway, so... You know, I'm probably going to rock this with this. I usually wait a little bit, but for what? You know what I mean? I got another one of these. That anti-glare is really decent, though. I may rock that for a little bit, let you guys know how that fingerprinting deal works, if it's less or... I'm probably going to rock this package with this here. Now, the combo that I said was bulletproof before was... The one I said was bulletproof before was the... And look, I still get a little bit of the watermark here. You see in a swatch. Touch it. There it is. Touch it, there it is, was the Wave case, the Griffin Wave with a power support on the front. That was a tank. That was a really nice setup. This here, I'll tell you what, I might throw this off a Clifton. There's my wife. Jesus, did you get my previous text? All right. Let me hit the home button on this. Let me clear this. She's killing me. So, yeah, this here is pretty decent. I might throw this off of a cliff later on tonight, you know. And see how that works out. But alright guys, yeah, this is a solid design. Super cool. That does feel great. It looks great. It feels funny. I'm going to have to get used to that. But alright guys, this is Carlos. It's me, Morpheus, signing out. Just wanted to do this officially on camera. Let you guys know. It's not hard. Take your time. Alright guys, just, you know, don't wing it. Don't do it super fast.